in order to set up the machine, we need to put two wooden blocks in. This is to control the stroke.
Yeah, and then you press the button that will control you how far you go. Control. You press it again, bring it up. I will control the height. You press the button, you can turn the switch. If you want more stroke, you have to come down a little bit until the light is on. That's the set point, that's the limit.
Then the light goes on, it's a set point.
Yeah. Now you're ready to cut. Come down and then cut. Cut. That's all there is to do. And then this is the head. I will give you more daylight. And then more clearance.
What is this dial again?
This dial, that's for more clearance. You can bring it. And then bring it up. Put it up. Watch this. Higher gives you more clearance.